And here they come.
The following contest is a six-woman tag team match. And
you are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
And from Birmingham, England, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becca Eaton.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
And
strength in numbers, it's as simple as that, and a lot of strength on display here. Six-person tag team match time. This should be interesting.
So many moving parts, so many different combinations at play. I cannot wait to see what these superstars have in store for the WWE Universe.
Suplex! Ah, jeez.
Ooh, that might have just broke.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Moves to get fully locked in.
A stump puller.
Submission locked in, nowhere to go.
Save just in a nick of time.
Sit out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Suplex.
Here's the cover.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Dying a two count there.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure applied. Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Watch this Herculean power. Deadlift back suplex.
In a multi-woman match like this, how important is team strategy?
It's crucial. If these women can't work together, it's a recipe for disaster. You have to leverage each other's strengths to compensate for individual weaknesses if you want to win.
She's trying to create space. Being carried around with ease.
Oh, right to the throat. Oof.
And she'll make the tag. Look out! Gets the tag. He's in off the tag.
Tap in the arm.
STO! And a tag there. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker. She thinks she has it. Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
And that one misses the mark.
Still in this one.
Tag made. She's in. Oh, look at head scissor. Head scissor DDT.
That could be it.
Boom, knee drop right on target.
Oh, and it's trapped now in just a sharp elbow.
She can end it here.
She's still as determined as ever.
Here's the tag. Up top.
And cross body on the mark.
She's fighting back.
Kick right to the leg.
Uh-oh, jump right by the dentist. Go right to the kidneys.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Wrist lock applied. Watch this agility.
Into the arm drag.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Suplex! Basement drop kick.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
On the attack from behind. Textbook neckbreaker.
In off the tag.
Tap in the arm.
STO!
finisher.
German suplex.
She's starting to drag a little bit. Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. Tagging her partner in.
Watch out!
And he pulls her out. In off the tag. Oh, vicious knee to the face. Able to tag her partner. Predicament right here. Right to the throat. Tagged into action. Flapjack. Elbow drop on target. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. She pops the shoulder up in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
She got launched.
Oh, look at this.
Neck slam. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Snap suplex. All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Seated drop kick connects. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Down across the neck.
Up high.
Good contact. Careful. Up and to end it here.
This is it.
The kick out of only one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this. Bionic elbow. Triggered down. Great awareness as she proved to be too quick.
Nothing fancy about that.
Is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far.
Can she do it here? She breaks the ref's count.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
She gets the tag. She's tagged in. For the pin and the win!
Yes!
1, 2! And she fights it off.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
Looking for the victory. She did it. She picked up the victory.
Here are your winners.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight. After that win, this superstar stock.